So for this one, this is a corner joint. I put one, a 2x8 from the bottom. This way I have the bottom support here. I put one over here, this one, and then another beam over here. So now it's completely supported from both sides. So this is beautiful. This is vertical. This is vertical. And then we'll line up. And we'll take it.